So the particular question is, by using a dot pattern, which of the following numbers can be arranged in all three ways, namely a line, triangle and a rectangle. Okay, so what is a dot pattern? This is the main question. Okay, and it does not look like it's something specific to mathematics, in the sense that I think this is something that we use in this part of the world, probably, you know, in India, something we invented in terms of showing numbers. So what does it mean? Is that let's take a number 7, okay, because 7 is not there in the list. That is why I am taking up 7 specifically. Okay, now 7 of course can be shown as dots in a line. So each dot represents 1. So you put 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But that's all it means when you get a line pattern. Okay, now let us try if 7 can be put in a triangle, and the triangle goes like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay, so 7 cannot be shown as a triangle. Okay, and then also a rectangle: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 cannot be shown as a rectangle also. So both triangle and rectangle, it does not work. So this is what I have understood. Now the numbers that have been given to us, after this it should be very easy. So you have been asked to tell whether 9, 10, 11, which of these can be shown in all three patterns. That's all. So can you work on this and show me which one? I'll give you a few minutes to work on this. All those who
have... I cannot understand the line one.
Line is very simple.
Well,
any number can be shown.
Sir, I got the answer of triangle, sir.
You got the answer as? Okay, you
got the answer is 12.
Sir, I got the answer is 12.
Sir, the answer is...
Wait.
Same.
Speak now.
The answer is 12.
Which part of don't speak now do you not understand? I'm saying give other people a chance to try it out. Okay? So I'm giving some time for people to try it out. And let's say I give 2 minutes, and after 2 minutes we will discuss the solution. One of you can give the solution, that's not a problem. Okay, so I'm going to just pause for 2 minutes now. Okay, so the thing is, obviously for the triangle and rectangle is the one that is difficult to fit, since the number forms all the three: line, triangle and rectangle. Can you make a... What is it about the rectangle that is unique?
Need a even number. Only even numbers can do
so. Only even numbers can make this rectangle.
An even number can make a rectangle, correct? So then 9 and 11 are out. So only 10 and 12 are left. Okay? So the thing is that for triangle, you can make an odd number also, because if you look at the first three, the three number three can also make a triangle. Okay, so triangle it is possible. Line, anyways, you can put any number as a line except one. One will just make a dot. So because of the rectangle, it will be 10 and 12. Now you can take any one and try it out. So some people said 12 initially, right? 12. So 12, okay. 12 dots, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Possible, no problem. Line is easy. Now regarding the triangle, you have to be careful the pattern that you make. So it will be 1. And then on either side of the upper level dot, you have to put a dot. Similarly, so I have to put one like this. And one over here. So how many?
The more lines, the one dot it grows.
One dot increases, right? Some of you may recognize this pattern. What is this pattern called? It's the same pattern that makes a Do you know this Pascal's triangle? You don't know.
Sir.
Okay, no, right. Sir. There's something called a Pascal's triangle. I'll talk about it later. So you can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So you see, a triangle is not possible. You get it? So a triangle for 12 does not work out. So 12 is therefore not the solution. Of course, you can make a rectangle by putting 6 dots.
Sir, so 10 is the answer.
So therefore, by elimination itself, you get 10 as the answer. And if you want to, you can of course prove it. So I will just remove 2 from this. Okay. And same 2 I will remove from here also. And 2 I will remove from here also. So we got a line, we got a triangle, and we got a rectangle. Okay. And in any case, if you, the reason why we did not know how to solve this problem is not because our mathematics is poor, but because we did not know what is the meaning of dot pattern. That's all. Okay. So you don't have to feel bad about it. Now you know.